We've just made Fatiha and Afra Salam to Imam Abu Hafs Kabir al-Bukhari. He was the founder of, he brought the Hanafi masab to Central Asia. His grand teacher was Hazrat Imam Abu Hanifa radiallahu ta'ala and his direct student was Sayyidina Imam Bukhari rahmatullahi ta'ala alayh. Unfortunately, we couldn't go to the actual shrine or to the grave of Imam Abu Hafs Kabir al-Bukhari as it's under reconstruction, and the local authorities said that we couldn't go up. But alhamdulillah, we made the wa from here, and inshallah, we're just going to go inside the masjid of Imam Abu Hafs, where he used to give dars to his students.
Thank you.